special plans are being made in Atlanta and in the nation's capital for Congressman John Lewis. He's the civil rights icon, often referred to as the conscience of Congress. The longtime congressman died last night at the age of 80 after battling pancreatic cancer. President Obama awarded Lewis the Presidential Medal of Freedom back in 2011. The American flag atop the White House was lowered to half staff in his honor today. Flags at the Capitol were also lowered. Lewis had represented Georgia's 5th District since 1987. John Lewis was beloved across the country, including here in Boston. WBZ's Jim Smith spoke to a local pastor who met the congressman here in Boston some 15 years ago.
Yes, I'm proud to be a liberal Democrat.
A tireless fighter with a big heart. That was Congressman John Lewis, a civil rights icon who walked the walk on the front lines of the struggle. Lewis was a trusted friend of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., suffering severe beatings while challenging segregation laws.
Turn around and disperse.
And they came toward us, beating us with nightsticks, using tear gas and trampling us with horses.
I wanted to make a contribution. I didn't like the signs that said white only, colored only.
Congressman Lewis touched lives wherever he went, and that includes right here in Boston, where he met a local pastor a number of years back.
He was a man that was very approachable. He was caring. He was consistent, had integrity, and he was a fighter, you know. I met him back in 2005. There was a march and rally in Boston. It's kind of reenacting what's going on today. And many people gathered together and they connected with him, local politicians.
Congressman Lewis served 33 years in the U.S. House of Representatives. He received numerous awards throughout his life, including the Presidential Medal of Freedom.
If we continue to think about the things he stood for, our country would be that much better. He fought to the very end.
Jim Smith, WBZ News.